easier for them to focus on the match itself when they're on all those outside strength?
Honestly, I think our kids play better with the height. We love playing in front of people. I hope that's not a factor at all. I hope we've done our job as coaches to prepare them. We know what to expect. Lars' group knows us. We know their team. I'm pretty evenly matched two teams.
UTSA wasn't healthy really the last time you saw them.
Maybe not.
Okay, well, can you talk about that? Just what was the biggest thing in your favor when you beat?
You know, that's a good question. I think it was the intensity, but come set four, I felt like we really worn down. They lost some focus, whether it's health, whether it wasn't, I don't know what the situation was. I know my kids stepped up to play, and we just stayed intense and strong, and it was a very good match. Now, I will tell you, the first match of the season in San Marcos, UTSA dominated them. It wasn't even close. But I know we have improved tremendously. I think our mindset's very good right now. I think our confidence is good. So I can see, hopefully, a five-game match going along, and who knows what's going to happen.